this time, and this is Lin. Today we are happy to tell you about the ridge of Ops Mountain. First, we will tell you about the ridge of Ops Mountain. Next, we will tell you about things we will bring. Third, we will talking about different things. We will explore in some question. The last, we will tell you what we will do when we climb to the range of Ops Mountain.
Range of Ops Mountain is in Europe. It's in border of France, Germany, Sweden, Italy, Croatia, and Austria. It's also cold when we get higher, and it's 5 hours behind it now. We will bring a Wi-Fi router, phone, rope, warm clothes, torch, food and drink, tent, and whip pot. We bring them because they are very necessary to help us survive in cold weather.
We want to live here for a long time and searching about the weather in this place. When we all go to the top of the mountain, we will live stream and take some photos.
Do you have any question?
Yes. What part of the mountain range did you want to go to? Did you want to go to the Swiss? Did you want to go to the Switzerland part of the Alps?
Or did you want to go to the Mont Blanc in France?
Ah, interesting stuff. And what's the highest mountain in the Alps? Do you know?
It's the Mont Blanc.
Well done, good boy. Excellent stuff. I've got no more questions. Anyone else?
No.
No? Excellent stuff.
That's the end of our presentation. Thank you for watching.